Hey everybody, Zealous1826 here, welcome back. More Final Fantasy VI in the last part. We got here to the airship. We finished up the long-ass cutscene. Kefka now has a shit ton of Magirock. We now have Rome with us. Everybody's back, we have the airship again. And, oh. The Empire went to the sealed gate. Something about having found some stone idols. Oh no! Oh dear. The stupid phantom beasts actually opened the sealed gate themselves. The three gods of battle should be just beyond the doors. Soon my dream of conquering all shall come to fruition. Come, hurry. I don't wanna. What is it, Tara? The island. The earth. It's screaming in pain. Setzer gets all the ladies. They're all up on the dock with him. Or the deck. That dock. Grandpa doesn't count because one of them is his granddaughter. Uh-oh. So this is the power of the three gods of battle. With this power and the power of my Magirock, why, the entire world will be mine. Oh no! The origin of magic, the three gods of battle. It is said that they neutralized one another's powers by turning themselves into stone while facing one another. Were the three to be moved out of their order, the balance of their powers would collapse, and the world would be ruined. What? OMG, no way! Hey, I don't want you to fly right now. Now you can go to the Magic Continent. I'm not doing that right now, because I need to change my group. No, wait. Actually, I'm gonna talk to everybody, see what everybody says. Gal gets stronger on Beast Place. I don't think he says anything different, like, ever. We cannot allow the accursed empire to continue like this, sirs. Let's just throw Sion in there right now so I can talk to everybody else. Yay. Now isn't the time to get cocky. We need to consider making a new strategy. Don't get penis-y. I was an Imperial General, but even I know the difference between good and evil. No you don't! Rip the Empire's shreds of my power. I think I've already read all these. Let me find Strigon on the right there. Hey! Realm can draw their portraits. I have never witnessed anything like this in all my years on this planet. And how many years is that, Fossil? Alright. Let's regroup. Who else do I want? Edgar. Actually, no. I need Mog too. Koopapo! Yes. Mog, Edgar, Setzer, Glock. Unequipped party members are not in the group. Let's give Caesar. What does he need? He was working on Carbuncle. Wait, no? He was on Carbuncle. What's that? Edgar, I think, knows everything. Yeah, Edgar knows everything. Let's see. Alright, now that we're done with all that crap. Friggin' menu crap. What we want to do before we head to the Magic Continent, there is one thing. If this is a very good thing for Mog. I'm in the wrong place. I think. Wait, no, I'm not. It's right here. Herp. What you want to do is, wait. Hold on. Why? Oh, it's Y. Okay. Herp. I'm trying to push down R and shit. Whee! But anyway, go into this cave if you have Mog in your group. No, dude. We'll end up on the Beast Plains at Crescent Mountain here. Now, you want to go in here and make sure you have Mog with you for this. Go in here. This is going to be a long trip, but we got to do it. Well, you don't have to. This is not a required thing, but I do it just to get a new dance for Mog. It's the only time you can get it, actually. So if you want all of Mog's dancing, this is the place to go. God, this place is a bitch when I first said it. Oh, grief. Hey, I killed him. And learn a new dance. This is the Water Sonata, if memory serves. I will find out shortly. And I will try it out in this fight. Applesauce. What? And Manga's first. Where? Water Harmony. Darkness Requiem. That's cool. Plasma is like a... That's... I don't know what attack type that is, but whatever. Go get him! Yay. Now, getting back to the airship, this is going to be fun. So I will speed this up and see you guys back at the airship. Back here at, I think this was Nikia, yes. So what we need to do is make our way back to, I think, South Figaro? I think? Ah. I think it's South Figaro. Wait, I need to get over there. Wait, no, I don't need to go South Figaro, I just need to go around here. And then back all the way back around to the Veldt to get my airship. For the Beast Plains. Whatever. Unsee Lizo. Yeah, so this is going to be a long trip back. Just for one dance, but it's a damn good dance. Oh, and he learned a new one anyway. I think he learned something, grass? Oh, Wind Rhapsody, Water Harmony, and Darkness Requiem. There's 8 different dances for him to learn, each in different areas of the map. There's one for the mountains, I think. There's one for the grass. There's one for the desert. There's one for the water. There's one for a cave. I think there's one for the sky, too. There might be. I don't think there's one for the sky. Eh. All the common spots to fight enemies. The forest. There's one for the forest, yes. Okay, now we're back at this house. So now we just need to work our way all the way around to that one place. Let's see if I fight someone in the forest. Yep, there I go. However, if you dance something completely different, it might fail than the area you're in. Like, if you try to dance with the Dusk Requiem in, say, a forest, or on the grass, or a desert, whatever, it might fail. But if it's successful, the background will change, which is kind of neat. Learn a new dance. Forest Sonata, I think this one was. Oh, Forest Nocturne. Ooh. Something is Sonata, I know it is. It has to be. Ah! I'm losing my mind. Spy Rabbit. Peekaboo! You guys are gonna die. I didn't fight these guys before, I don't think. I think they're weak to fire. Doesn't really matter. Let's just kill them and be on our way. That means we have to go back to the Phantom Forest too, yes. And we get to jump down the waterfall again. But, however, it does not mean we, here's where the Imperial Base was. Let's see if I can get into a fight here so I can get the desert dance too. Actually, I can just go to Figaro for that. What the hell am I doing? Got land, water, forest, cave. I'm missing desert and other ones. Let's do Forest Nocturne. Cling? Aye. Fitter for Age. That is a wind attack, if memory serves. I don't know what these are, so. Moglin or Jin? Cool! Alright. Recovery Spring. Thank you. Didn't need it, but okay. Just go the same way you did before. The train will not be there again. God damn it. Salad hop. Oh, you guys. I need to equip that alarm pierce that I got. That I completely forgot about. And I got it and was trying to figure out what accessory I got, and I skipped over like 3 fucking times. Back attacks and pincer attacks are avoided. So, someone needs that. Let's give that to you, why not? Just Mog for now, because I'm just doing this to get the dance for him. I may go back off screen and, start learning some magic for everybody before I go up there. But then again, there's not many characters that need magic left. Just Strago Realm, Mog, Cyan, Gal. And it'd be probably easier for me to wait till later to teach them magic, because that Sleeping Lion thing is good, but there is a much easier way to get magic points later in the game that I'm not really concerned about right this minute. So, and when I get to that part, I will show you. So there's one spot in the game where you can earn as little as 5 magic XP in one fight. An easy fight at that. And the max you can get from that same area is 10. You either get 5 or you get 10, so that makes it really easy to figure up how many fights you need to get to a certain magic skill. And we're back at the airship now, by the way. That took me all of forever. Okay. Locke and Edgar do not need magic. Neither does Setzer. Setzer may need a little bit. but let's do nothing for now. He'll learn this stuff eventually. Saban knows everything too, if I'm not mistaken. But whatever you do, when you get to this place, don't bring Celeste. Do not bring Celeste. Okay. Three into my group. You can only have three people in your group at this point. So guess who? Oh yeah, Gao. Gao needs magic. Mog needs magic. I'm not concerned about teaching everybody the magic right now because I don't have all the espers to begin with. And, I can remove things that are not equipped for you. Or that are equipped for you. Whatever. Why is he in the front row? Back up, sir. I'm OCD about this crap. Locke's gotta be in the front, like, all the time. Repelling bracelet, white cape, roomy shoes. Okay. He still needs magic attack power, but we'll be alright. I know there's a better weapon for him. Where is it? Or did I not buy the damn thing? I probably didn't buy it because I'm an idiot. Yay for being stupid! Let's go back and buy it. And land a little closer to town there, Setzer. There you go. Oh, and there's one more thing I need to do before I go anywhere. Okay. I need darts for him. Hawkeye, I have one. Morningstar. Not using them, so. Okay. Quip, Setzer with the darts. Yeah, that's a nice plus whatever that was to attack. Hold armor. Okay. I have plenty of Gil, I'm not worried about Gil. Damn it. Accursed Empire, accursed Kefka. I'm Gunho, the most famous man from Thamasa. I've never heard of you. It's been a long time since I came back to the village, and it's in sad shape. What happened here anyway? Strigo is on my side now, but he seems to be missing something. When you were younger, you used to fight the legendary monster Hidden, but you gave up since you never could find it, and said you would search later. Huh? English, old man. I can take little comfort in the fact that there were so few casualties. Anyway, whatever. Let's go do one more thing. Really quick, because I have an airship now and I can fly right over there. Woo! Remember when the feast, they said the stuff around the Imperial base was accessible to us now? Now we can go in here. Why is my phone going off? Stop it. You can go in here and get a ton of stuff. A reflect ring. 1300 gil. A flame tongue. X potion. Angel feathers. Elixir. Angel ring. 8000 gil. Alarm pierce. Hermes shoes. Turbo ether. And 20,000 gil. Lots of very nice things for us there. That alarm ring, I'm not sure what it does. Let me see. Automatically casts angel ring. So angel feathers makes you levitate. Angel ring casts regen on you. Angel feathers, you're going to want some of those for later, but not right now. Don't need them. Alright, I think we're all set for the next part. So next time on Final Fantasy VI, we're gonna head up to the floating continent. I'll see you guys then.